It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties. Marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
There'll be parties for hosts and caroling out in the snow.
There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time.
Okay, so since narration is worth 20% of the grade on this video, welcome to the after section where I'm just gonna explain everything in the video again. So, here it goes. Each can of dog food was 350 grams, set it on the can, and I used 4 cans, so I just multiplied it by 4, and we got 1.5 kilograms for the mass of the dog food turkey. Then I measured the temperature of the turkey before I baked it with a little like stick thermometer, and it was about 26.7 Celsius. The temperature after I baked it was 37.8 Celsius. The power rating of the oven was found because there's a little label that said 2 kilowatt hours, so I converted that to the amount of watts. I found the specific heat with the equation specific heat equals energy divided by mass times the change in temperature. I just plugged all the information we got in to find the specific heat, did a little unit conversion, and arrived at the result 456 kilojoules per kilogram Celsius. That's it.